Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. That's right, boy. You can do it. Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. 'Cause if you feed me, Seymour, I can grow up big and strong.
You eat blood, Audrey, too. Let's face it, how am I supposed to keep on feeding you, kill people?
I'll make it worth your while.
Look, you're a plant, an inanimate object.
Does this look inanimate to you, punk?
Ah!
If I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like deliver, pal. Like see you get everything, your secret, greasy heart desires. Would you like a Cadillac car?
Cadillac car.
Or get shot on jackpot? How about a date with Petty Lamar? You're gonna get it.
Get it, get it, get it.
How'd you like to be a big wheel? Dining out for every meal.
Every meal.
I'm the plant who can make it real. You're gonna get it.
Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna get it out.
I'm your genie. I'm your friend. I'm your willing slave. Take a chance, just feed me, and you know the kind of heat, the kind of red hot treats, the kind of sticky licky sweets I crave. Come on, Seymour, don't be a putt. Trust me, and your life will surely rival King Tut. Show a little mission, work up the guts, and you'll get it.
I don't know.
You didn't have nothing till you met me. Come on, kid. What'll it be? Money? Girls? One particular girl. How about that Audrey? Think it over. There must be someone you could 86 real quiet like. And get me some lunch! How's about a room at the Ritz? Wrapped in velvet, covered in glitz. A little nook, you're gonna clean up your zits, and you'll get it.
Get it.
Gee, I'd like a Harley machine.
Now you're
looking around like I was James Dean.
Yeah.
Making all the guys on the corner turn green.
So go get it.
Get it, get it.
If you wanna be profound, and you really gotta justify, take a breath and look around. A lot of folks deserve to die.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. That's not a very nice thing to say.
But it's true, isn't it?
No. I don't know anybody who deserves to get chopped up and fed to a hungry plant.
Sure you do.
Stupid woman. Christ, what a friggin' scatterbrain.
I'm sorry, Doctor. I'm sorry, Doctor.
Get the hell in there and pick up the goddamn sweater, you dizzy cow.
Yes, Doctor. Right away,
Christ,
Doctor.
Your stupid head will be screwed on.
Get it!